Our first reader, Sarah Ferrick. That's
right. Hello. So I remember I was an organ before I was me. In a big room, and all I did was sing. And I only loved singing. But I needed a player to play me. Or else I couldn't sing. And I hated that. I remember I got lonely when there was no player and no hands. But I knew what I sounded like, so I thought about singing, and I sang in my head, all alone, all quiet, all alone. Okay. Okay. I learned words, okay. I learned words like okay from the person who played me. Like okay. Like hand. Like play. Like who. Like organ, like you, like big room, like come in, like moon, like pearl, like bean, like flower, like wet, like bed, like dove, like water, like snail, like good song, and even dog. I really wanted dog, and I really wanted other things, like mom, dad, and baby, but most of all, I wanted dog. Okay. Okay. Pearl. Okay. Flower. Okay. Dog. Dog, dog, dog. Okay. Mom, dad. I never figured this one out. It was just ow, like ow. I don't know. Do better next time. Do better next time. I can do better this time. I can do better with my baby. Baby. Like, baby. I could do better with my baby. Baby, like pearl. What's a pearl? My baby is like a pearl. My baby is a shapeshifter. Now my baby is a ruby. Now my baby is a necklace. Now my baby is a rose. Now she's a flea. Now she's a spoon. Now a pot. Now a pan. Now a coat. Now she's a warm shower. And now, my baby is a fish, and I'm another fish. And we go somewhere away together, by ourselves alone. And we sleep together, and wake together. And we learn words like pearl, My baby is by my side and takes my place when I die and makes me proud. And now my baby is a puddle. My baby is a puddle, but really like fire. My baby is fire because she took a lot with her. My baby wasn't unwanted. We just did better in our own way, alone. I remember being alone when I was in Oregon. My player got old and said that they were going to die, and I said, okay. Okay, but what does that mean? And they said, I was going to be alone. And I said, okay. Okay, but what does that mean? And then they stopped coming to see me. And I said, okay. Okay, I guess that's what that means. No more coming, or maybe always coming, just not right now. And I said, okay. Okay, but what about me? I have as many lives ahead of me as I do deaths. I know. If I ever got used, it wasn't because I was small or weak. It was because I was big. And because I had a lot to use. I may die, but I'll come back. I may die, but I'll come back. I may die, but I'll come back. No one has to call me back. I'll call myself back. No one has to want me back. I'll want myself back. I'll pull myself up by my hair if I have to. No one has to do it. I did it before, and I'll do it again. I'll come back, loved or not. I'll come back if there's no home. I'll come back if there's no welcome. I'll come back if there's no friend. I'll come back if there's no bed. I'll come back to no one. I'll come back to everyone. I'll come back even if it means being cold. I'll come back even if it means being in the dark. I'll come back even if it means being hungry. I'll come back even if my legs are broken. I'll come back even if my fingers are broken. I'll come back even if my face has faded away. I'll come back silently. I'll come back loud. I'll come back even if I've been buried under heavy sand and rocks. I'll come back to water. I'll come back to dirt. I'll come back to fire. I'll come back even if everything turned out to be a lie. I'll come back even if I was dead. I'll come back even if it was my fault. I'll come back even if I had no point. I'll be bad then. I'll be guilty then. I'll be pointless then. I'll be anything I was, as long as I can come back. My point is here. My point is mine. I am my own point. I can afford. I can always afford. I can afford anything in the world. I can be used but not used up. I can be cut down but not... I can be cut, but not cut down. Never cut down. Never dried up. Never cooked. Never split. Never drained. Never dust. I can be called, but not made. I can be called any name, but I have one name, and that's my point. I can always afford. I can always give. I can give you this rope. I can give you this pearl necklace, this pearl earring, this... picture of a swan, two ribbons, me, or the absence of me. I can afford it. I can afford. I can afford. I can afford. I can afford myself. I can make myself. I can save me. Fire over fire. Heaven over heaven. Hell over hell. Wind over wind. Everything over everything. Me over me. Me into me. Me in the front, and me in the back. If I have to come back as a worm, I'll come back. If I have to come back as a lighter, I'll come back. If I have to come back as a boulder, I'll come back. If I have to come back as three people, I'll come back. If I have to come back as a dog, I'll come back. Stray or not, I'll come back. Mange or not, I'll come back. Eyes crusted over, I'll come back. Even if it means being a pet, I'll come back. Even if I have to come back as something that dies right away, I'll come back. Even if I have to come back as a cat that gets hit by a car after 3 months and dies, I'll come back. Even if I have to start over again, I'll come back. Even if I have to come back as a pig, I'll come back. To come back as a pig would be wonderful. To come back as a pig would be an honor. I would be grateful to come back as a pig. I would be happy. And it would be great. It would be good. Good. Okay. Thanks.